Okay, now all of you, I all might get angry, but it's only the four of us, and I don't know what to do. But what in the heck stole our meat from a zebra? It's kind of weird. But everybody can think about whoever it was. It's either the giant did it. Oh no. No, they wouldn't do that. No, not anybody would. Because they're so suspicious of us. I don't know what that means. You're not making any sense, Mr. Cat. Of course I'm not. But it's this guy who stole the zebra meat from us. And it's the four of us who can handle it.
Oh, ho, ho. B5-4, ho, ho. Can't do it.
Yes, we can. Look, answer me, little fool. You humongous goblin of ogre. Like, who are you? Look, listen, Shrek. I do not do. Look, listen, Shrek. Come back for our eggs. You made meat from Superman.
I'm not Shrek. I'm the giant. From Jack and the Beanstalk. Okay, well, you don't look like a giant to me. You look like Shrek, but a skinny version.
Now, whatever, okay? Now give us our meat, Shrek.
For the last time, I'm not Shrek.
Alright, guys. Well, fine. And he's going to learn the hard way. Now, we're going to do this way. Then we can do it.
That's all.
Okay, you're next. And show them how cat angry, how never clear like fear. Like, go roar them like a lion. And show them what angry really means. Okay.
Wait, why does the giant keep on blowing us?
Alright, you're next. Wait, what? Okay. Bombs away.
Yeah, you can't blow me.
What the heck happened? What happened? I told you, I was warning you in my mind that you were gonna steal the meat from us, but you hide it under that pillow where all the fans and me can't see it. So we're gonna cook your meat from now on, giant. So it looks like I'm gonna